Hey there, I'm Seth Diamond. Many of you are new to Foodbiker and probably have no idea what the show is all about. Although I'm a rookie, I'm a trained chef and I'm going to be motorcycling around the United States to learn from other chefs and other food and wine professionals. But I want to learn what they're doing and specifically how they do it. This is Elabel. Roughly in French, it means she is beautiful. She's a 2002 BMW, an R1200C, just like Etienne, my other R bike. She too has a wonderfully low center of gravity, which makes her really easy to balance. Along with the CLC series, the R1200C series was the only cruiser the BMW ever made. Elabel and I have had many adventures together, and the best is yet to come. Heck, a couple years ago, I wound up packing my knife roll, and I headed down to the south and did some day stages with a bunch of different chefs. Actually, hold on a second, okay? Hello, Foodbiker.
Foodbiker, this is the operator. You won't believe who I've got on the phone right now who want to talk to you. Go ahead, guys.
Foodbiker.
Yes, this is he.
Oh my God, I'm so glad you're in. So this is Josh and Brent, the Beekman boys, and we're having this huge festival here in Sharon Springs, and we need you to come.
No way! Oh, hold on a second. It's the fabulous Beekman boys. These guys are awesome. They've got their own show on the Cooking Channel, they won the Amazing Race on CBS, and they're entrepreneurial geniuses as far as I'm concerned. I don't believe it. All right, hold on a second.
Thanks for holding, guys.
I'm so honored you guys are thinking of me. So what's the event?
We have got this huge festival this weekend in Sharon Springs, and you've got to be here. We're having a big foraging dinner.
I'm so psyched. A foraging dinner? What's that?
Foraging. We're gonna find stuff, cook it up.
You gotta be here, you gotta be here.
That's so cool. You can bet that I'll be there.
We'll get a chance to meet the rest of the Beekman gang.
Polk Spot, Under, people of Sharon Springs.
Yeah. How soon can you get here?
I'm on my way.
All right.
I'll see you guys soon, okay?
Yeah, bye. Bye.
Stay tuned for more Beekman fun.